What is up, guys? It's Original Boris here. I got Original. Mia Bella over here. And we are going to do some more reactions on Dimash Kudaibergenov. Please, somebody tell us how to pronounce that last name. But this is first time in live, first time performing live in public.
Where is he?
Well, he's on stage. That's the audience. But we're going to see him right now.
Wait, is he doing a right now?
No, not right. It's on YouTube.
That'd be
so awesome, huh? Yeah. But we're going to get right into it. Enough of us. Let's get right into Dimash.
Oh,
that's fun.
We can find out what. Here we
go. That's way more better than the
other ones. Like, with no a lot of money. Is that a girl?
No. See how quickly he changes his voice?
That's good. It sounds like a girl and it sounds like a boy.
Yeah. Everybody's just mesmerized. They're all quiet and just... So relaxing. You can fall asleep to this music. I wish we understood what he was saying. He's really famous worldwide.
He's like a soft singer. And he can be like loud too.
He can make this into opera like that. He's just that talented. Yeah. trying to clap, but it's shaking the camera.
All his fans give him flowers.
Yes. That was pretty good. We're kind of quiet watching it, but just because we were so into it, it's when you're watching him sing, you just fall right into it.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Watches.
So there you go. Dimash, first time on Live Public.
Dimash Kudryavtsev.
So very good. There you go. Check him out. We did not discover him up until recently, and he's pretty good. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Original Family Productions. Bye.
Give us a